We have Ritoshi versus Pop, winners round one, recording is started.
Let's hope for an excellent game. We got Kirby versus Robin. Not a matchup you often see. You see how it turns out, huh? And they're going straight off it. I'm going to be silent just for a little bit from the start. I actually need to take off my webcam. Hide myself. Yeah, so I'm going to just be silent for a sec just to make sure everything's running real smooth. Oh damn, alright Bob, get in there. Ganon, not motherfuckers. Cryptic, I didn't forget about you. I will help you when I can get to it. Yeah, when I get around to it, I'll help you, dude. RAMBOSS, not baby. Oh wait, I need to update the bracket. You just reminded me, thank you. That bracket link is old. I'm gonna fix it now. I knew I missed something. Alright, new bracket is up. It should be there now. I'll just do it for you. There you go, that's the new bracket. Here we go. On to our first game, and it looks like Ritoshi, my man Rito, is at quite a deficit right now. Who here has seen a Robin? I have not seen Robin players at all. Rito here is carrying for the world right now, but he's got a lot to take in because there is two stocks up for Pup right now, and his Kirby is looking quite solid. Quite solid indeed. If there's a problem, make sure you at me in Discord or in the chat. I'll have something up and we can see what the issue is. But everything is in order for this tournament to run smoothly. Right now, on Pokemon Stadium, that was a brilliant spot dodge to avoid F Smash. Would have certainly killed. Nice delay down there. But Rito having a hard time trying to find this kill. Kirby playing very optimal, keeping his distance and spacing to a T. Haha, as his abbreviation would say. I think it's a dank name tag, bro. Super dank. F Smash, Mr. Tech. That's gonna be 1-0 to Pop. Let me know if music is fine, gameplay noise is fine, and mic volume as well. If there's anything too loud, too low, just let me know. We'll sort it out. Alright, 1-0 to Pop. We're going to decide our counter picks right now and see where we're going to head. Nice. Lots of interesting players have signed up today. We got our first seed, Skips. Our long-awaited champion has returned to us with that fiery Luigi. Hoping he still has his Luigi. He just finished his exams. So I want to see how he's going to pull out after a nice long break. Following that, Voffinator, the German Link main himself, been taking the tournaments consistently. Those two is most likely going to be in grand. And we got a couple of hard hitters like Robbie, Phil, Keiichi, Darius, Spiral. You know, this tournament, you shouldn't really sleep on it. Looks like we're back at Pokemon Stadium. and that combo was going to turn into something beautiful, but he just drops it sadly. Nice lock. It tried to get another one. I think he's thinking the smash four. You can't lock with three hits, my guy. It's only two. Get that timing right and you could have got that kill. F smash from the normal get up. That's a quick punish. Pretty good. Yeah, he's quite a good Kirby, isn't he? Alright. Big hitbox from the downer. Kirby known to not get much love for his meta placement. Always in the mid slash bottom tier. I think... Who here knows what game was Kirby actually the best in? Out of all this game... or out of all the Smash iterations. Which one was Kirby the best in? Oh my gosh, that could have been dangerous. It was 64, wasn't it? I thought so. He might have, I think he had like broken hitboxes in it. Oh, that's unfortunate. Final stock again. This is quite the uphill battle. Yeah, I remember his up tilt being like a skyscraper behind him. Oh, look at that catch though. That was a beautiful up tilt. Fires off his side B. I think Rita's gonna come to regret that. Downer. Oh, another downer. Sends him all the way to the side. Oh, okay. Okay. Well, I guess that's that then. Rito opting to kill himself for the Soul Stone. Pup takes that 2-0. That was quite quick.